Basically, you take the vanilla custard of a creme brulee, stuff it inside of two very good pieces of French toast, and then brulee the hell out of some coarse sugar and add a bunch of flavor, or add a bunch of texture to it. I thought that was awesome, and for the price.